One man, the focus of attention. He scored 4 in his last 3.
Well, hello to you from a city that some might say is simply living up to...
...to its reputation. Rainy here in Manchester, we're at the Etihad Stadium. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And we have action from the quarter-final stage of the FA Cup just moments away. It is Manchester City up against West Ham United.
Well, the hosts certainly go into this game as strong favourites. They have better technical players and can be brilliant when everything clicks. But their opponents are well-organised, resilient and pose a threat on the counter-attack. Therefore, an early goal will be the main priority for the home team.
The referee has decided to give the free-kick decision the way of City. He had it on target, but it was never going to trouble the keeper. Lucas Paqueta. Cornet has it. Declan Rice. City did well to win it back. Well, if you're the opposing defender, you've really got to keep a weather eye on Erling Haaland. What are you expecting to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, his recent form speaks for itself. 4 goals in the last 3 appearances, and he's been playing with great confidence. There's every chance he'll get another couple today.
What a shocking pass, really. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Bernardo Silva. It's a promising City move. Haaland. Here's Bernardo Silva. Surely! Well, what an opportunity that was.
Well, that's a great chance to open the scoring. It's a poor effort in the end.
Phil Foden.
And players waiting in the centre. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Erling Haaland. It did look on for them, but not to be. Foden might take the lead, and able to get a body in the way. Short corner favored. And Bernardo Silva has it. Brilliantly blocked. Gianluca Scamacca, on to Paqueta. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And space to attack. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, here it is again, and the keeper's lost his concentration here. He's totally in the wrong position. He'll be disappointed with that.
Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And a fine tackle. Laporte. João Cancelo. Phillips. City move it forward with purpose. Who can he pick out? Not the best clearance. Bernardo Silva, can he finish this? Oh, he's blocked it! Scamacca. Cornet. Rice. Oh, good save. Well, half-time coming up shortly. City with the lead here. Stuart, how about your thoughts on what they've put into the game?
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Messi. Bernardo Silva, hold on! And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form!
Well, here it is again, and the defending simply isn't good enough. They have to react quicker, deal with the danger and show more urgency, none of which they did, and that's the result.
2-0 now, and back underway. Declan Rice. Cornet. Gives it a go. And how about that for a save? Kevin De Bruyne. Calvin Phillips. Phil Foden now.
Well, City, as the stats highlight, have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
So, a corner here. And there's the delivery. Not really the ideal clearance. He was keen to give that one a go. Sadly, lacking a bit of accuracy. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Oh, lovely ball. Well, he's given it away. And so the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at the Etihad. So back in business with City very much the dominant side. Can they repeat that in the second 45? Messi. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. He's never really going to threaten Areola. Lionel Messi. Oh, moving it nicely. Gundogan. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. So the corner played into the box. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Well, this is one you won't want to miss here on EA TV Live. The second and decisive leg of the Champions League round of 16 tie. It's Manchester City versus Milan.
Well, the first leg was a tough game, so I'm expecting a really tense second leg. What a reward for the winners, a place in the quarterfinals.
Declan Rice. Caio Henrique. Options in the centre. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Bernardo Silva. Well, he's lost the ball. Not a pity that. It looked promising, but that's going to be claimed by the keeper. Gundogan. Given away by City. Di Lorenzo. Turning inside, where's he going to go? Well, we're into the final half hour. A chance to whip it in. Gundogan. A good and fair challenge. Maxwell Cornet. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot.
Well, that's so tight, isn't it? But on this occasion, he doesn't get the benefit of the doubt.
Alvarez. Foden. Well, they might be onto something. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure.
Is open after today's game. If you'd like to get your tickets for the next game.
Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Fruitful looking attack. Oh, surely! Not to be. And still chasing this game. game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
Number 13, Lionel Messi, to be replaced by number 26, Riyad Mahrez.
Now, who can he play it to? A fine reading of the situation. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Gianluca Scamacca. Rice. Chance to make a game of it here. And there is the goal. Well, that changes the equation. And they have the momentum now.
West Ham
so back underway. Can West Ham find another one? Foden. Opportunity, and now the goal the City fans wanted to see. It's hard to see them throwing this away.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Walker, and return to Mahrez. A glorious chance, and a goal!
Well, here it is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
So the action continues, and City really cantering to victory here. Gundogan. Well, as we get close to hearing the final whistle, Manchester City dominant, Manchester City excellent.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Maxwell Cornet. Cornet. An alert intervention. Alvarez, now with Silva, Mahrez, Bernardo Silva, can he put it away? And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it fizzled out. Cancelo. Oh, he's lost possession. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. And high marks for that pass. And they've given him too much space. No more time left. The referee says that will do it. And it's Manchester City who go marching on.
Well, it was all at a bit of a canter, to be honest. They dominated pretty much from the start, and it left the result in little doubt. They'll be full of confidence going into the next round.
Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's had a tremendous game in attack, Stuart.
Well, that performance sums him up, really. You're never disappointed with what he gives you. Such a good player.